I spend most mornings trying to get over myself. Most of my nights trying.